think it's always exciting when you actually get the practice gear on and things like that. It's a little bit of a different feel now than it used to be with Midnight Madness, and maybe you hadn't had the whole team together, but we've had some team workouts leading up to this, but I thought our intensity and our energy level, especially early, was really good, and now it's just a challenge of after that first one's gone, make sure we bring that every day, but I think we have a group that will. I think hopefully we have the ability to attack people, especially when we're on offense, in a variety of ways. I think you know, we have some guys that can score around the rim that are very well documented. You know, we have some guys with a very long body of work to be able to shoot the basketball as well. And we just have an experienced group, and as we get to know each other and start to understand systematically better on a day-to-day basis, I think it'll allow their talents to sort of come out more so over time, because they're not thinking, they're more reacting and making plays. And it's already better than it was, you know, 4 months ago or whatever it was in the summer when we got started. And I think it'll continue to get better and better. A lot of last year's games sort of had that glorified sort of scrimmage feel to it, when you have those close scrimmages before the year, and we have some coming up here pretty soon as well. But, you know, nobody's in the gym, you're still competing, and it still felt like a game, you were in your uniform, but it didn't have, you know, for guys like Sincere McMahon that was in his first year of college, or Kelton Telford who was in his first year of college, and, you know, to go and play and not have that same sort of college basketball atmosphere with a cheer squad or a band or just, you know, on the road, people were yelling at you and calling you different names. You know, you didn't get to experience that. So I'm looking forward to that for them, the guys that haven't had that yet. And certainly this arena has been so special over the years. Filling this thing back up and getting it rowdy again and defending our home court, we take very, very seriously, as we always have. We certainly look forward to that hostile environment.